complete transparency. I did a reporting off stage on. I've already told you. Right? Feel scared? Corner or socially uncomfortable. There's only really one way to handle that. That's a song with a repeating chorus and 6-8 and clarinets.
Here we are rounding the edge again, and I wonder if you recall what you said when I asked you here, and just as an unanswered question, and you said, why bother at home? I just arrived by the train from Mori. Never heard anyone say it so plain. The prettiest girl in the room stood collected her things, fastened her coat up around her fat throat. And though you didn't notice there for just one moment, I was the prettiest woman with you. Half of the way, trying not to stay wherever I came. You forgot the comment, forgot the moment, went on your way. There's gotta be a better way to watch today. Your mother, you told me, had been a great beauty and suffered profoundly the loss of others. You've been a practice, exhausted expression, silent mind from a pulsation's book. The father and his youth set off with the pattern, the leader of one. Man to turn in the height of the sky and the breath of one who loved. No ribbons, no starting guns, sprinting around the sun. Man's playful race. The heathen contenders, they're bumping to say it's always the same. We stay and play until it became a ring. Camped in a cold with a hood of your car. The neighbors, the papers, the radio, TV said this evening we can see thousands of fast falling stars. That sort of thing happens just once, and not times like ours. I'm hopeless, they're shining, not much for stargazing. They couldn't let all of those videos pass. This was our first. This was our only, this was our very last chance.